coming in right now. Probably the meanest, the nastiest, the most feared of all the supervillains. This humanoid creature, who was born in the murky waters of a swamp, is not only unbelievably huge and powerful, he's also really tough to get along with. I'm not without my charm, so I think I may be able to warm him up. Here he is now, the infamous Solomon Grundy. Mr. Grundy, it's certainly nice to meet you. I guess you don't know your own strength.
Wrong. Grundy, no!
Oh, that's smart. That'll be blue in the morning. Tell me, Sal, is it okay if I call you Sal?
My friends call me Sal.
Oh, that's good.
No, bad. Don't like my friends.
Okay. All right, Mr. Grundy. It'll be Mr. Grundy. Boy, you got a strange way of talking.
Grundy talks strange?
Well, not strange, strange, but nice. Well, I like it. You don't waste any words. You get right to the point.
Yes, get right to point.
I understand, Mr. Grundy, that you were born in a swamp.
Oh, swamp!
Sorry, I didn't mean to rip your coat.
You ripped coat! Ruin it!
I'm awfully sorry.
It's okay. Have same thing at home in polyester.
What a lucky break. For a minute there, I thought he was going to clobber me.
Clobber? Okay.
Oh, wait. Just a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, I'm going to need some water.
Water? Water is swamp.
Swamp.
Hate swamp!
You're certainly not what they'd call a patient man. Now, let's see if we can get as far away from that subject as possible. Mr. Grundy, have you ever been to the Sahara Desert?
Sahara Desert?
Yeah, you know, sand.
Oh, sand.
Sand, yeah.
Like at beach.
Yeah, like at the beach.
Near ocean,
yeah.
Water in ocean. Swamp have water. Hate swamp.
I'm starting to get a headache. I think, Mr. Grundy, though, I'll just say goodbye. It's been a pleasure. A pleasure meeting you, and I hope you had a good time today.
Hope everyone liked me. Tried to show my good side.
Oh, are you kidding? You certainly did. I'm sure you're going to get lots of fan mail.
Think so?
Oh, you'll be swamped.
Swamp! Hey, swamp!
Oh, my God!